Hello guys, this is Raj Vakharia from Software Maniac. Today I'm going to show you the second part on how to download online movies or videos from the sites which are locked and very difficult to download. We are suffering from the lockdown of torrent sites. But if you want to download from torrent, you should watch my video on how to download from torrent. So let's get started. First of all, enter the URL onlinemoviewatchs.com. As you can see, this website is blocked by the government in some countries. The thing is, you should on admit for this, for that I have showed it in the previous video. Now refresh that. This is the site where you can watch any Hollywood or Bollywood movies. But the downloading feature is not available on this site, but we hackers always find something new about that. Okay, so let me now search for a movie, Now You See Me Too. Now scroll down to the bottom of the page. Click on ULOL player and you will see the movies uploaded there. Now click the damn pop-ups. You must be careful of the pop-up, guys. Click on share video and copy the link to another page of the browser. Now erase the waistlines which are not needed, just the way I am doing, and enter the ULOLB's website and click on enter. You will see that the link is opened in a full screen player mode. Now click on DL with Tube Offline to install this toolbar. Part 1 is uploaded for that. Now click on go to download page and the button download will be available just after the save it tab. You may see the download will start in Chrome. Now to download other video or movie, we should follow the same procedure. Now let me go for Suicide Squad. ULOL player, just the same way you did it previously. Click on share. The only disadvantage in this trick is that you can't download it from IDM. So sorry for that, guys, but in this Chrome you will get the maximum speed. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video. Kindly like it and subscribe my channel.